Good morning.
What's your name?
My name is Bob.
Nice. How old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
Very good. How are you today?
I'm good.
Very good job. When is your birthday?
My birthday is in November.
November. Which day?
It's in 11.
11. Very good. What do you have in your birthday?
I have in the birthday a cake.
Yes.
Many fruits.
Yes.
Many candy.
Good. What time do you usually get up?
I get up at 7 o'clock.
Very good. What do you want to be in the future?
I want to be a future cookie.
Okay, have a look here. And tell me, what does May do in January?
I'm sleep.
What does May do in January?
I'm football January.
No, not you. May. Have a look here. What does May do in January? She's watching TV. Alright. Which is her favorite? No, this one. One month. Her favorite month.
Her favorite month is December.
Is in December. Alright. How does May go skating with? How does May go skating with?
He goes skating in September.
Really?
He skating in February.
February. With who? With her parents? Her parents?
Parents. For parents.
No. She go skating with her parents?
Yes.
Her parents?
Yes.
Really? Who are these people there? Parents or friends?
Yes.
Parents or friends?
Friends.
Friends. What does May do in summer? Summer.
He's swimming in summer. She's swimming in summer.
Very good. When does May go back to school?
He goes to school at September.
In September, okay. Can you find the differences between the two pictures?
In the true one, the sofa had two.
Yes.
And actually, the table had
Book.
Dictionary. The word and the picture, it could be the word and the clock.
Good.
In picture, the window and no.
What's all this? What's all these things? The smell is so good. What is it? No, it's flower.
It's flower.
Flowers, yes. So do we have flower in picture number one?
No.
No? Yes.
Yes.
Yes, and other things. That's it? Another differences?
In picture, the camera had it to be the camera and a lamp. It would be the camera and a lamp.
Alright, yes.
In picture, and the picture had one paper. It should be the picture had two people. In picture, and in the sofa.
Okay, that's it? That's it? That's it? Alright. Okay, I want to buy a book. Where should I go?
I go to the bookshop.
You go?
I go.
No, you go.
You go to the bookshop.
Okay. Where is the bookshop?
The bookshop is in King's Road. It's next to the bus station.
Excellent, very good. How do I go to the bookshop? How? So I am here and I want to go there to the bookshop. How can I go to the bookshop?
I can go to
you can.
You can go to the bookshop.
Should I go by feet?
You can walk to the bookshop.
Alright. Then, which road should I take? Yes.
You can go to the bookshop by bike.
Alright.
You can go to the bookshop by motorbike.
Alright. I also want to buy some coffee. Where should I go?
You can go to the coffee at coffee.
What is the coffee?
The cafe in Green Street.
So where should I go to the coffee? So the coffee is
in Green Street.
Green Street. It's near to what? Not here. It's in front of.
It's next to the Italian restaurant.
Excellent, very good. Now, I need to buy some food. Where should I go?
You can go to the Italian restaurant.
No, I want to buy some food.
you can go to the supermarket.
Very good. Where is the supermarket?
It's in King's Road and it's behind the bookshop.
Very good job. Thank you. That was good. Thank you. Let's look up.